So I'm not sure if we're going to be able to see this property when you guys are in town. So I'm going to make a little video starting at the driveway, which is rather steep, going down into the house. It's right on the water. But the driveway is heated. So, you know, wintertime concerns for snow and ice are not that big of a deal. So that's good news. So let me, I'll turn the camera around and we'll go down. Out on the upper deck. Absolutely gorgeous here. Quick look at the master bathroom and bedroom view from the master. Downstairs, this is the game room, you might say, or TV room. It's a family area. Sauna, outdoor to the jacuzzi, another full bathroom here, shower. You know, all the bedrooms are, you know, they're not huge, but they're not small. The ceilings feel like maybe 10 feet at least. And this is a shared bathroom with this bedroom. So those two, every bedroom, every room has a view and a deck of the patio, of the river. So that's very nice. This is the wine cellar. And these walls are down, we're down in the ground here. So these are actually sim walls right here that, you know, have been dug down into the side of the hillside. Actually way better in person than on the listing.